Maybe I should go to those girls and say, do y'all want to trade? We'll go to tribal council tonight because we have a lot more to deal with than y'all.
So, oh well.
That would be interesting.
Would you be willing? Because here's the thing. I know y'all want to go to the merge with numbers, but if you go to the merge with numbers that aren't on your side, it doesn't matter.
I've never heard of anyone doing this.
Here, we just won immunity, and Colton's saying we should give it away. And I'm thinking, what?
This is a huge move, dude.
But it's a smart move in the end.
I don't like that idea, but at this point, Colton's calling the shots. So what am I going to say, no? If I do that, Colton might put a target on my back.
We can give the girls immunity and go to tribal council and vote out Bill.
Say what?
Yeah.
Shut up.
Honestly, this is going to be the smartest move for us because...
Wait. I think that's a hasty decision.
Leave Colton Bill, he's getting voted out. Bill goes crazy. So now Colton's like, let's give the girls our immunity island, vote Bill out right now. Leaf is a loose cannon, too. He's working both sides.
Let's think about it for a second. Yeah.
Listen, buddy.
I agree. Let's get the...
We got to go in now and do that.
When a group of men get together and they make a pact, you betray them, that's a breach of faith. So we have to do something about this, and we got to do it tonight.
We're thinking of letting you guys stay, and we go to tribal council.
Why?
We have a betrayal.
They want to go to tribal.
Are you joking about?
No. Oh my God, I can't help but laugh.
Have they really lost their mind?
All right, listen, Leaf, I'm sorry, but what you did is egregious. You should not have done that. That was bad. And the best thing to do is give the girls the idol and go to tribal tonight rather than smolder about it for God knows how many days.
Wait, when we go to tribal council, what is going to happen?
We're going to vote Leaf out.
Tarzan gave this huge speech about how he's sending Leaf home, but I thought Colton wanted to vote out Bill, so I'm like, what in the world is going on?
What do you think all of us should do?
I truly am sorry, guys. I mean, I just want to be 100% with you guys.
You have betrayed us.
Yeah.
That means you will not be trusted, and you will be. Whether you vote on this tonight or not, you will be the first to go.
It's amazing. I mean, they've got drama at their house after a win.
Hey, I don't care. Let them fall apart over there. I would love not to go to tribal council.
The Monano tribe has absolutely lost their marbles. They're not a tribe. They're not working together, which is great. Because if they do this, it gives the Solani tribe that big boost that we needed.
Okay, might as well vote. We all have to agree on it because you can't do it unless we all agree.
Who wants to go to tribal council? Raise their hand.
I do.
Come on.
How about you, Bill?
Man, this game's crazy. But if I vote with the rest of the group to go to tribal and vote Leif off while he's in hot water and people are angry, that serves my purpose immensely.
I have you guys know I'm completely bum-puzzled right now.
You're
what? I don't know what to make of this.
The guys are very confused right now. But I've always been able to get people to do what I want. And I want Bill gone. I'm running this entire show right now. If you can't see that, you are Helen Keller.
Just know this, no foolishness like that would ever go down in this tribal.
I just hope we don't have to go to tribal and vote somebody off.